nigga. It feels good to be a real nigga. It feels good to be a real nigga. It feels good to be a real nigga.
When I'm back at you with another one when you thought it wasn't going to be another one. And I'm going to be straight up. I didn't think it was going to be another Kendrick Lamar diss. But on this random Tuesday morning, Kendrick decided he was going to drop. I'm excited to hear and see. I think it's just like a audio, but it ain't no video or nothing. But it's called Euphoria. I ain't about to go into this whole intro thing, man. I've been waiting a month for this. So let's get right into it. It says Euphoria, a feeling of well-being or elation. Apparently, it's been a change in the mood, the feeling of euphoria and reduced anxiety that prompts people to start using this dangerous drug. Well, fame is a dangerous drug. They almost had a week to recover from Euphoria of Tuesday's series winning victory. Oh, he declaring the victory already. Hey. Let's get right into it, man. Kendrick Lamar, Euphoria.
Woo, shit, my man, serious new man.
Euphoria. Them superpowers get neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful. Why calculate you not as calculated? I can even predict your angle.
Hey, them superpowers, it's neutralized. I'm the kryptonite to your Superman. He said, this famous actor, we got to remember Drake was an actor first. So this famous actor acting crazy, you know what I'm saying? He been going on a tear and taking pictures at the Compton College and all that other stuff, just trying to provoke somebody. He said, man, he looked delusional and he just looked all over the place. I got you messed up like that, Drake?
Looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful. Why calculate you not as calculated? I can even predict your angle. Fabricating stories on the family front, cause you heard Mr. Morale. A pathetic master manipulator. I can smell the tails on you now. You're not a rap artist, you're a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection. I make music.
Oh man. Hey, he just made me think. Like, I'm thinking. I just always react. But now I'm thinking. But I'm also thinking it's way too chill to just be the diss. Is this real? But he's saying some stuff, though. Let me go back.
On you now. You're not a rap artist, you're a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection.
Alright, so, hey, listen. You just pretending to be who you are. You know, Rick Ross went on a tear, like, hey, man, you just doing whatever you can to be accepted. And that's what Kendrick repeating. Said, you wore that Tommy Hilfiger. You wasn't wearing that real nigga-ish. You wasn't wearing that. Not that FUBU.
Make music that electrify him. You make music that pacify him. I can double down on that line, but spare you this time. That's random acts of kindness. Know you're a master manipulator and habitual liar, too. But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truths about you.
Ooh. I can't wait to say that to somebody. Hey, bro, don't tell no lies about me, and I won't tell no truths about you. Hey, but you gotta pick this up at some point. Hold on, man.
Two, but don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truths about you.
Okay, I think he turning it up right now.
I'm out the way, yeah, I'm low, okay. Yeah, the island right here is remote, okay. I ain't thinking about no reaper. Nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay. Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house like I'm Joe, okay. Hellcat, made his own boys and them types LA solo, okay. Everybody wanna be demon till they get chipped by your throwaway. And I might do a show.
Okay. Everybody wanna be a demon till they get chipped by your throwaway. You made your boys so they sell their soul away. Okay. Talking about Chubbs and them, I'm sure.
all in my house like I'm Joe K. Hellcat. Made his own voice in them types of LA solo K. Everybody wanna be demon till they get chipped by your throwaway. And I might do a show a day. What's a lame? Always a lame. Oh, you thought the money, the power of fame will make you go away. Have you ever?
Okay. Hey, listen, you can't unlame a lame. Hey, if you was a lame ass nigga in elementary school, middle school, and you ain't fix it by high school, money ain't gonna change that. Money cannot unlame you. And I'm gonna keep it real. That's the vibe I get from Drake. Drake was always like a lame, kind of like a, you know, his group of friends was different and he never hung with that crowd. But then he got that bread, started hanging around with like Wayne and Stunna and Ross and all them other cats. Oh, now he popping, now he this. That was always the vibe I got. Like, just go back and look at Rick Ross. What was that? Woulda came back on you. I just need... Go back and look at that video. And look how lame Drake looked. And now he like the poster boy for everything. Listen, money can't unlame you.
Till they get chipped by your throwaway. And I might do a show a day. What's a lame? Always a lame. Oh, you thought the money, the power of fame will make you go away. Have you ever played? Have you ever? Okay, nigga, let's play. Have you ever watch your enemy down like with a poker face? Have you ever paid 500,000 like to an open case? Well, I have.
Hey, you ain't never did no real ish. I ain't gonna say the word. No real ish. You ever put 500K on a case? You ever caught a case? You ever walk your enemy down with a poker face? Hey, he's saying you ain't never did no real nigga-ish. I'm trying not to cuss, but I'm trying to get monetized. But yeah, man, here we go. He getting into it. Okay, I was worried at first. He was coming on a little soft. And, hey, but let's see what's going on.
Have you ever? Okay, nigga, let's play. Have you ever watch your enemy down like with a poker face? Have you ever paid 500,000 like to an open case? Well, I have, and I failed at both, but I came out straight. I hate when a rapper talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns, then hop online like pray for my city. He faking for likes and digital hugs. His daddy a killer, he wanna be junior. They must have forgot the shit that they done. Dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park.
Hey, he faking for hugs and likes. You ain't really like that, homie. You ain't even really like that.
Junior, they must have forgot the shit that they done. Dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park his son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today, I show you I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got...
Oh, he said his day. Hey, what do you say? First time I shot a Drake, the homie told me aim this way. What? I learned from them mistakes. So this is the second time I shot a Drake. Or the third or whatever time it is. And ain't the first time I done shot a Drake. Okay. I like the wordplay.
Better get shaky. I park his son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got a ring. On God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave. Cut the finish.
Yeah, I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga let Pac turn in his grave. You know, Drake dropped that AI, use a Pac voice. I'm gonna keep it a bing. That was lame. That's why I didn't even react to it. It was lame as hell. The AI, Pac and Snoop, that was lame as hell. So I didn't even react to it. I listened to it once and then I listened to it twice. I'm like, yeah, that's lame. Because Pac is my favorite rapper, if y'all don't know. He's always going to be my favorite rapper followed by Nas. It's always going to be that way. I don't even care what happened. But, so to disrespect Pac, like, I felt like it was disrespect. But, yeah, he said, I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga let Pac turn in his grave.
I show you I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got a ring. On God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave. Cut the finish, you got shit twisted. What is it, the brakes? I hurt your feelings, you don't work with me no more. Okay, it's 3 ghosts left and I...
I hurt your feelings, oh, you don't work with me no more. Hey, he's just having fun with this, man. I like that. He's just having fun with it.
I hurt your feelings, you don't work with me no more. Okay, it's 3 ghosts left, and I see 2 of them kissing and hugging on stage. I love them to death, and then 8.
I see 2 of them hugging and kissing on stage. Man, Cole apologized, man. Don't bring Cole back into this. I see him hugging and kissing those stages.
There's three ghosts left, and I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage. I love them to death, and then 8 bars, I'll explain their phrase. It's nothing nobody can tell me. I don't want to talk on no celly. You know I got language barriers. It's no accent you can sell me. Yeah, Cole and Aubrey know I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy.
Cole and Aubrey know. Hey, Cole catching strays after the apology. You should have just let it ride, man. Might delete this later. Nah, you should have deleted that apology and scrubbed that from the internet and just let it ride. What else he say? Ain't no accent you can sell me. Y'all know Drake be coming up with that fake Jamaican accent. You know, what y'all want to do with that rude boy? Yeah. Nah, Drake, come on, cut that out, boy. You can't sell that to me.
Nobody can tell me. I don't want to talk on no celly. You know I got language barriers. It's no accent you can sell me. Yeah, Cole and Aubrey know I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. I don't like you popping shit at Pharrell.
Melly still fighting that case, man. I'm... Hey, don't declare him guilty. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm Melly. Got murder on my mind. And they say Melly killed his partners. Hey, that's a bar right there, though. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. Hey, man, he fighting that case still, man.
Pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. I don't like you popping shit at Pharrell. For him, I inherit the beef. Yeah, fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T. You better off spinning again on him. You think about pushing me. He's...
Hey. Kendrick pushing the line now. Forget all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T. You ain't respond to push a T. Hey, you better off trying to spin on him before you spin on me. Hey, Kendrick coming. No. And Drake, if you respond, you better leave Pusha T out of it. He done hid your baby from the world, and the world hid from your baby, and all you whatever you. You better leave Pusha T alone if you decide you're gonna respond back. Hey, but Kendrick, go. Hey, I'm gonna be the first to say I'm not a huge Kendrick fan, but he talking that talk right now. He's talking that talk.
You push a T. You better off spinning again on him. You think about pushing me. He's Terrence Thornton. I'm Terrence Crawford. Yeah, I'm whooping feet. We ain't gotta get personal. This a friendly fade. You should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been about critics, not a...
Ooh, I know some stuff about you that make gonna look like a saint. Same way Gunna knew some stuff about Thug, I know some stuff about you. And it's going to be way worse than what Gunna did. That's my interpretation. What y'all interpret? Write it down in the comments, man. Hey, forget all that push your P. Why don't you push your T? Hit a Gunna and a pushing P. Come on, y'all got to catch up, man. I like that.
Crawford, yeah, I'm whooping feet. We ain't gotta get personal, this a friendly fade. You should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been about critics, not about gimmicks, not about who the greatest is. It's always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate...
It's always been about love and hate. And I hate you niggas. I hate the way you walk, the way you talk, everything about you. I hate it. Because bro, they say Drake, his first profession was acting. So I hate the way you act like you this, you act like you that. And like, that's what I'm getting out of this. Hey, correct me if I'm wrong. Are y'all getting the same thing? Because that's what I'm getting out of this.
About love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate the...
Ain't no sneak dissing. I done said your name Aubrey. I done said your name Drake. I done said everything I need to say. Ain't no more sneak dissing. I'm coming at you live and direct, homie.
Hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. Then notice I said we. It's not just me. I'm...
Hey, everybody catching strays. I hate the women you mess around with, boy. Cause they mistake themselves as real women. Everybody catching strays. So listen, if you're a Drake fan and you would let him lay down, you know, let him lay it down on you, Kendrick hates you. Cause you mistake yourself for a real woman.
Way that you dress, I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. Then notice I said we, it's not just me, I'm what the culture feeling. How many more fairy tales?
Hey, this boy going off. Okay, I waited a month. I mean, yeah. He said we. I said we because I'm speaking for the culture. You not a part of this culture, homie. You just a culture vulture. That's what I'm getting from this.
And then notice I said we. It's not just me. I'm what the culture feeling. How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? I like Drake with the melodies. I don't like Drake when he act tough. You go.
Hey, Rosé, man. They should have put Rosé on here. They should have had the Rosé. How many more black features till you feel black enough? And the Rosé. Oh. That's what I needed to hear right there. Oh. Hey, I needed that Rosé ad-lib, man, because Rosé been on a tear. Talking about, hey, white boy. Oh, white boy. Hey, these cats are really entertainers, man. Hey, we still got 3 minutes left. I'm here for this. I'm here for this.
Many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough. How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? I like Drake with the melodies. I don't like Drake when he act tough. You go
facts. Facts. I like Drake with the melodies. I don't like Drake when he act tough. You go messing around and make me catch a body like that. Don't do it. What? Nobody else see a problem with that? I don't know. I liked when Drake singing and all that. Like, nothing was the same. So Far Gone. Hey, that Drake was big. That Drake was hard. This other Drake, it's like, you know, he cool. Ain't nobody else putting music out. I'm gonna listen to it.
Feel that you're black enough. I like Drake with the melodies. I don't like Drake when he act tough. You gonna make a nigga bring back Puff. Let me see if Chubbs really crashed something. Yeah, my first one like my last.
Hey, Chubbs was talking crazy, too. Let's see if Chubbs really crashed something. Did he say bring back Puff? You gonna bring back Puff? Nah, he didn't say that.
You gonna make a nigga bring back Puff. Let me see if Chubbs really crashed something. Yeah, my first one like...
Alright. Is he talking about Diddy? Or like, do he got an alter ego named Puff? Like, I'm not a huge Kendrick Lamar fan, so explain that line for me in the line, because if he say he gonna bring back Puff, he gotta say no Diddy. Hey, that's, listen, anytime you guys, no Diddy, you better say it, dog. But yeah, somebody explain that to me.
Last one, it's a classic, you don't have one. Let your core audience stomach that, then tell them when you get your ass one. Gonna make a nigga bring back Puff. Let me see if Chubbs really crashed something. Yeah, my first one like my last one. It's a classic, you don't have one. Let your core audience stomach that, then tell them where you get your abs from.
Let your core audience stomach that, and then tell them where you really get your abs from. Drake with the BBL. Hashtag BBL Drake. Or what was it? BBL Drizzy. But I paused it. Because you said the first one, like my last one, it's a classic. You don't have one. Okay, I now, listen, I'm completely unbiased in all of this. Drake got a few classics now, Kendrick. Now, we can't overlook and tell lies. We said we was going to tell truths. Drake got a few classics. Now, I ain't going to stand for that. You was talking that talk, but I got to stop you right there, honey. He got classics.
Bring back Puff, let me see if Chubbs really crashed something. Yeah, my first one like my last one. It's a classic, you don't have one. Let your core audience stomach that. Then tell them where you get your abs from. V12, it's a fast one. Bow, bow, bow. Last one. Headshot for the year. You better walk around like Daft Punk. Remember? Mm-hmm. Hey, Top Dog, who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion my middle name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. I'm allergic to the lame shit. Only you like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with.
Yachty, man. I know Yachty doing like that 50 Cent meme. What the fuck he say fuck me for? Nah, but he said even Yachty can't give you swag, homie. You still a lame no matter what. You know, I think, you know what? That's a shout out to Yachty. That's a shout out to Yachty. Because he said Yachty can't even make you look cool, dog. And Yachty make a lot of people look cool somehow, some way. Minus the paint and the fingernails and all, you know, I can't get with that. But let me run it back.
Round like Daft Punk. Remember? Hey, Top Dog, who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion my middle name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. I'm allergic to the lame shit. Only you like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with.
Extortion my middle name as soon as you hop off that plane. I like the wordplay and then like the last two words rhyme and then playing, you know, I'm liking it, man. I'm liking what I'm hearing. But he said, only you like that lame-ish. Only you like being famous. I don't care about being famous. You know, he's saying that I feel like he's saying that he's doing it for the art and for the love of the game.
You like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you're hanging with. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. Surprise, you wanted that feature request. You know that we got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga. But that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy. You ain't even gotta be deep, I guess.
Hey, I saw this meme when Drake, he was talking. This was like back in the day. And it wasn't even a meme. It was just an old video. And the way he was saying the N-word, he had it with the hard E-R. And I was like, dang, I ain't never seen this. I'm like, you know, now every time you see something, you got to question, is it AI? But that was a real authentic video. So he's like, I don't even like the way you say that word. It's just cringeworthy. And I agree, man. I agree.
She wanted that feature request. You know that we got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga. But that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy. Ain't even gotta be deep, I guess. Still love when you see success. Everything with me is blessed. Keep me.
Still love when you see success. Everything about me is blessed. I like it.
When you say the word nigga. But that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy. Ain't even gotta be deep, I guess. Still love when you see success. Everything with me is blessed. Keep making me dance, waving my hand, and it won't be no threat. I'm knowing they.
Hey, keep making that good music. Keep making me dancing. Cha-cha and all. You know what I'm saying? Like, stop acting tough, man. That's what he's telling you. Stop acting tough, man. Make that music that we appreciate and love from you. Not this tough guy stuff, man. You know?
With me is blessed. Keep making me dance, waving my hand, and it won't be no threat. I'm knowing they call you the boy, but where's the man? Cause I ain't seen him yet. Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him back? When I see you stand.
Oh my god, you still got 2 minutes. He said, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him back? You're challenging your manhood too. He said, you call yourself the boy. I ain't seen a man yet. Uh oh.
A man, cause I ain't seen him yet. Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him back? When I see you stand by Sexy Red, I believe you see two bad bitches. I believe you don't like women. It's real competition. You might pop ass with them. Let's speak on percentage. Show me your splits. I make.
Hold up. What did he just say? When you standing next to Sexy Red, I believe you see two bad bitches. You don't like men. That's competition. You might pop ass with him. Man, what?
Yeah, can I bleed him back? When I see you stand by Sexy Red, I believe you see two bad bitches. I believe you don't like women. It's real competition. You might pop ass with him. Let's.
Man. Hey, that's real competition. You stand next to Sexy Red, that's real competition. You might wind up popping ass with her, boy. Why would you say that, bro? That's funny.
You see two bad bitches. I believe you don't like women. It's real competition. You might pop ass with them. Let's speak on percentage. Show me your splits. I'll make sure I double back with you. You were signed to a nigga that signed to a nigga that said he was signed to that nigga. Try cease and desist on a like that.
Hold on. Let's talk. Oh, because he was talking about how Top Dog, you know, let me get money off. But he said, you signed to Wayne, who signed the Baby, Birdman, whatever you want to call him, Stunner. And he signed to somebody else. So that's the Top Man getting the cut, Stunner getting the cut, Wayne getting the cut, and then you get the rest. That's, so he said, how you going to talk about my situation? Well, your situation ain't much better. Okay. Let me go back to that Sexy Red part.
Boy, but where's the man? Cause I ain't seen him yet. Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him?
Bet.
When I see you stand by Sexy Red, I believe you see two bad bitches. I believe you don't like women. It's real competition. You might pop ass with them. Let's speak on percentage. Show me your splits. I'll make sure I double back with you. You were signed to a nigga that signed to a nigga that said he was signed to that nigga. Try cease and desist on a like that record. Oh, what? You ain't like that record? Back to back. I like that record. I'ma get back to that for the record. Why would I call around trying to get dirt on niggas? Y'all thinking my life is rap? That's whole shit. I got a son to raise, but I can see you don't know nothing about that.
Why would I ride around trying to get dirt on niggas? I got a kid to raise. Y'all think this microphone, this rap, that's all I got going on in my life? And you know what? Now you say that, I apologize, Kendrick. Because I figured, like, that's your profession. He diss you. He said, I got a son to raise. But you don't know nothing about that. You don't know nothing about that. But, I felt that right there because, like, people be like, you need to drop another review. Or, you know, I got a couple fans, supporters, whatever you want to call them. They be like, drop this. Man, I got two kids to raise. So I be like, man, I got to take the back burner. Shoot, I got 40 kids because I coach football. So I be having other stuff going on in my life. So I felt that bar right there. So.
Back. I like that record. I'ma get back to that for the record. Why would I call around trying to get dirt on niggas? Y'all thinking my life is rap? That's whole shit. I got a son to raise, but I can see you don't know nothing about that. Waking them up, know nothing about that. Then tell them to pray, know nothing about that. Then giving them tools to walk through life like day by day, know nothing about that. Teaching them morals, integrity, discipline. Listen, man, you don't know nothing about that. Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering. You don't know nothing about that. Ain't
man, what? I feel that, bro. I feel that, bro. I got a kid to raise. I got to teach him how to pray, how to have integrity, how to have morals. Stuff that you ain't got is what he's saying. I apologize, Kendrick, because I was on your head about not releasing. I apologize. Because now you put it like this. What is that?
Man, you don't know nothing about that. Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering. You don't know nothing about that. Ain't 20v1, it's 1v20. If I gotta smack niggas that right with you, yeah, bring them out too. I clean them out.
Hey, this ain't 20v1, it's 1v20. It's me versus all your writers. You don't write your own raps. That's what he just said. Because I smack everybody that right with you. Okay.
Listen, man, you don't know nothing about that. Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering. You don't know nothing about that. Ain't 20v1, it's 1v20. If I gotta smack niggas that right with you, yeah, bring them out too. I clean them out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am
I? He done called out your ghostwriter, bro. They better stay right with you. He done called out your ghostwriter, man.
The truth and consider what God's considering. You don't know nothing about that. Ain't 20v1,
it's 1v20.
If I gotta smack niggas that right with you, yeah, bring them out too. I clean them out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am I battling ghosts or AI? Nigga feeling like Joel Osteen. Funny, he was in a film called
Am I battling ghosts or AI? You done brought, you know, we talking about the pocket, you know, all that. But you got ghostwriters. Am I battling ghostwriters? Am I battling the ghost Pac? You know what I'm saying? Like, or is it AI? Like, I'm battling everybody except you. You pulling all the stops. Hey, he talking.
20 if I gotta smack niggas that right with you. Yeah, bring them out too. I clean them out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am I battling ghosts or AI? Nigga feeling like Joel Austin. Funny he was in a film called AI. And my sixth sense telling me to off him. I'm a blick niggas all in the coffin. Yeah, OVO niggas is dick riders. Tell them run to America to imitate heritage. They can't imitate this violence. What I learned.
OVO cast is dick riders. Tell them run to run over here to this country and try to imitate this. Nope, y'all can't. Y'all can't imitate our culture. That's what he's telling you. You gotta really live this culture. You gotta, like, y'all actors. Y'all on the set of Degrassi right now, is what he's saying. Y'all on Degrassi right now. Y'all riding OVO. Can't imitate this.
These niggas don't like the West Coast, and I'm fine with it. I'll push the line with it. Niggas all in the coffin. Yeah, OVO niggas is dick riders. Tell them run to America to imitate heritage. They can't imitate this violence. What I learned is niggas don't like the West Coast, and I'm fine with it. I'll push the line with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a 3-hour time difference. Don't speak on the family, Crody.
Hey, he said we could be on a 3-hour time difference. I still push the line with it, homie. I don't care where you at, I'm gonna push the line. He said he said he got the West Coast on his back. Now got the West Coast on your back, you might have to respond a little quicker though. Like, you gotta, you know, be a parent and be the West Coast savior at the same time. That's my opinion. But
a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a 3-hour time difference. Don't speak on the family, Crody. It can get deep in the family, Crody. Talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody. I be a New Hall King eating fried rice with a dip sauce and a blammy, Crody. Tell me your cheese and farm. We can do this right now on the camera, Crody. Hey, fuck y'all niggas, I don't trust y'all niggas. I wave one finger and thump y'all niggas like Phil go punk y'all niggas. They punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my
Hey, he said F y'all. Wave one finger off y'all. Field goal punch y'all. Oh man. Hey, he said he would destroy you. So be wise with your comeback.
One finger and thump y'all niggas like Field goal punch y'all niggas. They punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my food. Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas and fuck the industry too. If you take it there, I'm taking it further. That's something you don't wanna do.
Hey, Future and them started something, man. Everybody told you pick a side. So he said, if you pick his side, he on your head. So if you don't want Kendrick on your head, you better choose wisely. Future and Metro said pick a side. So if you rock it with him, F you too. So that was a blanket statement. And the industry is divided right now, boy.
Y'all niggas, they punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my food. Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas and fuck the industry too. If you take it there, I'm taking it further. That's something you don't wanna do.
Ooh. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Stop.
We don't wanna hear that weak ish no more. Well, we here now. So Drizzy, your move. I see. I mean, who gonna yell checkmate first? We don't wanna hear that weak ish no more. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more. Hey, listen. He said you wanna take it further. I take it further, and you don't wanna do that. Hey, but check it out. Hey, that's a solid dish. You ask me. Like I said, I'm impartial, I'm unbiased. That's a solid diss, man. It actually got me a little hype, man. I'm trying to like not be hyped on camera, but that got me a little hype, man. So look, check it, man. If you like the content I'm bringing, hit the like button, comment, subscribe, share. You know, do whatever you gotta do, man. Let's make this channel bigger. Hit me on Instagram. I'm gonna drop that right there. And you know what? Rock with your boy, man. I appreciate y'all rocking with me.
Twice.
Day one gang.
Hey.
Let's get ready for the next one.
Yeah.
Bow.
Hey, man. You a real nigga. No matter where you from, what you do, it's for you. On everything. We celebrating today, baby.